everybody, KSPortalcraft here, and this is a part two to my Garden Warfare episode. Where I tried to figure out, show you how to one and play, and I played some Garden Warfare 1. But I saw a much better way to fix the error with the DA. Now, step one, you need Lutris as in the last episode, so now, just do Lutris install now. It's simply available in most, GUI app servers. I don't really use the GUI, but this is kind of aimed for the NAFIS computer user. No offense, but we have that, so it's perfect. And now all we have to do is boot up Lutris. So find Lutris, obviously. Let's boot it up. So now there's two launchers that we can choose from. Now I would recommend using the current EA Hub launcher, as it's a little more, it's newer, and you also get the ability to EA Xbox Game Pass or EA games. So what we have to do is go in the link description. So now for the, cause I don't feel like cause it's kind of a pain in the ass to search for it via the little GUI. So as long as pop it on the screen for a second. So, it's called EA App, I believe. It's the beta, so we have it here, and, we would just click install and open it with Lutris. Now, I already happen to have it installed, so just go through the setup. Now, we have to do one thing. We have to do a few things. So we have to run the window options, and enabled Windows desktop and select the screen resolution. Now we want to go on add, and I would recommend enabling game mode if you have game mode installed. Now let's install Mango HUD. So we would do sudo dnf install Mango HUD for the benchmark. So now I'll be finished when I get it all set up, and onto the gameplay. Hello everybody, KSPortalcraft here, and I'm back in this game. Now, I'm having to use the Origin instead of EA Desktop, because EA Desktop was like, hey, let's not let you record the video today. Let's give me KSPortalcraft an error, and it did give me an error. That was really fun. Thank you so much. Can I just once again thank you so much, EA? But let's play a game and just do some performance. Now, I have Mango HUD set up. It's not like anything. I just have the CPU and GPU and DXVK, FPS, and all. Frame time. Currently the, you can see how it is going. So let's play some, classic Team Vink crap. I had a pretty fun time. I did a welcome match once, so. It was like an Indian dude and I can probably tell he's probably Indian. I think his mom is like making fun, like yelling at him or something, but let's actually play this. So, I've actually never really played a Team Vanquish like that, so that's pretty cool. But let's do a performance. Now it's currently, we're gonna see the performance, I guess, like I said. I'm a broken record, guys. And this game is running at ultra, the highest settings I can possibly do, and pretty power hardware. And it's not even doing full CPU. It's running at 200 FPS. It's capped at 200 FPS. The game is capped at, even if you disable the VSync, it's capped at 200 FPS. So, and it's only hovering around like 75% CPU usage, and only 17%. CPU. Oh, this is not. This is fun. It's just basically me versus another person. That's fun. This is gonna take absolutely forever, but who cares? It's kind of gonna be kind of sambo. I might end up just playing a garden amps. But I don't want to kind of go for the sky. It's why I'm trying to play the game for like probably a long time. It's like a whole game, but the game looks good. This is actually a pretty good opportunity to test in an online game. As you can see, we have Ultra. It's one of them, so, this game was once again really fun. So, I would highly recommend checking it out. It's gonna be, it's I believe it's still $2, so if you want to buy it today, I now own the game. That's how many would use Ogen. Great, now I have, now I only have two players, but there's one player on me. That's kind of unfair, not gonna lie. I'm just a humble PC, you know, so it's like, I'm just gonna try to hide. Do Metal Gear Solid. It has some really beautiful ambience music, though. I gotta say, this game looks really good, and it's pretty well optimized, honestly. I don't know if it's a... It uses the Frostbite engine, and honestly, the Frostbite engine doesn't have too many issues running in Linux, usually. Yes, a fellow player, yes, a fellow P-suit, oh, whatever, P-suit, a fellow plant, let's heal this dude, too, okay, so, oh, crap, okay, what is he doing, is he okay? I guess he's really upset with me. I don't know why. Maybe it's the first time playing a game ever, but no offense to him, I don't really care. Honestly, it's actually probably the best opportunity. I mean, I'd love to be in a firefight, but I feel like we can do garden apps. This is probably gonna be a long of my videos, as you know. But the video's gonna kind of probably look like crap. Because I'm too late. I don't want it to take like an hour just to upload my videos. That's my thing. Like, if I always upload my videos in 720p unless I really want to upload in. So we have literally no players now. I think I'm just gonna exit and just do a garden apps, honestly. I mean, we could tell it. At least in this map, we get a. But let's see what the FPS we would get in, garden apps now. I'm gonna try to find a map that I feel like would be relatively intensive. Well, this map that I really like. So, this map would probably be. Which map would be relatively intensive? I feel like this map would be pretty intensive. Let's do easy. Let's do public. Now, like, I don't think very many people play the game, so it's pretty much private. As like, not exactly. I mean, the game does get some players, but I don't think very many people play Wednesday at 1:36. Maybe I'll try to see what happens on New Year's Eve. But I feel like, especially most of the players probably play in 360 PS3, but... Still, this game is still really fun, honestly. It's probably one of my favorite. I just really like these games. I really like... Some of my favorite types of games are, like, Minecraft. I really like Minecraft, style of games. I really like, probably another one of my favorite stuff. It's like, you hold a point and... You protect it at all costs. Like, I really love StarCraft for, like, RTSs, and I like games like these, like Garden Apps and Zombie. But I always had this much fun, better time playing Garden Apps. Now, which one do you think would be the best place to test it out? You know what? I think this one would be kind of cool. I gotta say, the scenery of this game looks great. Now, sorry, you don't... It's gonna be kind of laggy for you. As it's from about 200 FPS, sorry if it's kind of laggy. It's not laggy in my case. It's running actually really smooth. Just looking at my OBS preview, it might be relatively laggy. I'm so sorry, guys, about that. I have not noticed that. But it's not the... So let's plant this, and it's ghetto. Zombie apocalypse in the world, I suppose. Oh, I don't have an animal. Really. I was gonna buy the deluxe until I realized, oh wait, I don't really think I care that much. But, we have a wave now, let's see what happens, so, wait, is no one driving the boat? Maybe someone is, but, I mean... I don't know, okay, let's actually get this done, now, there is kind of a way to treat yourself up there, but I think it's only if, like, a PC, though. I wonder if the voice actor for this, I doubt the voice actor is the, one who, no, it's not, I wonder who the voice actor is. very slim chance that might be the original creator's wife. I actually don't know. He might have got fired. Because we don't know, I believe if you've played the original Plants vs. Zombies and beat the game, you get a little song singing, there's a zombie and you long. We don't like zombies and you long, etc., etc. Well, you happen to get it, I can't speak today. Okay, I'm such an idiot, so let's try it again. So, it's KSPortalcraft, I believe in you. You can do it, my man. Okay, so, I think it was, like, voiced by, like, the, creator's wife. Of the game, or someone's wife, or girlfriend, it was like girlfriend or wife. That's kind of cool, I suppose. Spreading these really amazing facts, guys, that no one. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. No, don't nuke me, dude! I'm calling Peter. Wait, what? You're colored green. Green is the color of marijuana. Thus far, you're a drug dealer, and you should be arrested. Yep, facts, guys. As you know, I'm very smart. I'm very smart, guys. Do not at me, guys. Do not at me, bro. Someone friend me. Friend me in AOL. Friend me in AOL, Windows Live Messenger, MSN, Yahoo, Splashface, Twitter. I don't even have a Twitter. I only have half of these accounts. It's actually something called like Escrow or something. I'm mispronouncing it. Please don't kill me for mispronouncing it. But it's like something relating to like reviving MSN. There's also something called like Phoenix, which also revives MSN. If I can get up there, I could be overpowered, but I can't be. Knowing my luck, I'm gonna get a really bad boss. The thing is, I hope they give like some. Let's have in the distance, I suppose. So that's a map. It's actually a really fun map. Huh? What do I see? Man, this is the oh god. No, die! Just die! Stop resisting and die like an adult. Ugh, Gladys is white. Stop the zombat! I don't really feel like it. I mean, oh yeah, I probably should be dealing willing with it. Please don't. Ooh. What is ooh? Did I just ooh? What the fuck? Yeah, we did it, guys. We succeeded. Woo! Spring break. Woo! Party. Why did I just say spring break? It's like winter break. Winter break. Woo! Summer matters. Oh, this song is so good. I got the like paper plane stuck in my head from like MIA because I started playing on some Far Cry 3 and that song is so good. Death. Got that number one victory royale, guys. Yeah, Fortnite, we're about to get down. 10 kills on the Bogart, man. Actually, this gives me a song. Number one, Plants vs. Zombies. Victory. Yeah, Plants vs. Zombies, we're about to get down. Take me to your Xbox 360 to play Plants vs. Zombies today. We're dead. I'm dead, guys. Let's just give up. No, fine, I'll do a self-revive, who cares? You know, why not? Why not? I'm probably not gonna revive this if I'm dead. You know, let's exit the game. Let's exit the game and check another map that I don't know if today, probably. Probably in mixed mode, it'd be kind of nice to do an actual online multiplayer. Because the thing is, like, kind of cool, but, like, once again, it's not like the greatest test. I was like, you kind of, sadly, especially now, and this, especially this especially at this time, you can't really find a lot of great matches. I saw Team Vanquish. I would think Team Vanquish and Caps or whatever would be relatively popular. I think it's like Gardens and Graves, like the equivalent to like Caps or the Objective and like some other pseudos. So find Team. Let's see if there's another welcome mat. I don't think so. Team Vanquish. Let's check it out. I don't think so. Garden Warfare 2 has a lot more players, and it also works alliance pretty well. So I would probably recommend if you really want to. I would actually just recommend getting both because it's on sale right now. I don't know if because sometimes it, like if you wait long enough, you get the really dumbness of like zero players in the match. This creates a match for you. It really wasn't what this telly was saying, hey, we're creating a match for you. You good with that, bro? Not long as you're gonna fix that or anything, but yep. No players. Ew. Okay, that's my welcome mat. Like 99% so we're not gonna find a match, but why not? So let's go for the graphics, I suppose. I'm showing you how I have a setup. I think I already told you, but audio, gamepad. Let's do game assist. Yep. So basically, I have a 1080p resolution. VSync is off. Motion blur is on. All these things are high. That's not getting my data sold by EA. Now this is DirectX 10 and Metal support as well. I believe. At least I know it has DX 11 and Metal, but it also I believe has DX 10 support as well. So let's try the multiplayer. Now pray to the mighty plant god that it won't, and it's probably not gonna, but because it's crazy. Well, this is the welcome out. Of course, the worse you do, the more health you gain. Win the next round. Why? Because it's crazy. Cause somebody say, oh great, I'll see what how many players in this match. I bet you guys it's zero. Yep, it's gonna be zero. I bet you guys can be like, yeah, I'm pretty sure some would be correct. Well, I already said that. I'm such an idiot, guys. Hello, I'm KSPortalcraft 2, and do not subscribe to KSPortalcraft. Subscribe to KSPortalcraft 2, the superior KSPortalcraft. You may ask, why am I talking to myself like this? Because I can, okay? It's my video and my video only. I have a God-given right to make my video. So if you can play the cameras and say, KSPortalcraft, I don't like this. Well, I have the personal right to redacted. Redacted. What the heck to you? Because we're not going to find a match in the next millennia. I'm going to dance with you guys. Have a wonderful day, guys. And goodbye. Remember, guys, stay safe out there. Don't die or something. And bye. Bye, I mean, crap.